to answer question example 4, and then for the last question, the value of water content of the same sand below the water table. So, okay, when we have soil below water table, okay, what we know is it is fully saturated soil, so SR is equal to 1. Okay, that is why the question mentioned about find the value of water content below groundwater table. So below groundwater table, we know that that soil is fully saturated. With that information, we can immediately conclude that SR is equal to 1. So to solve for this one, I need to find appropriate equation. So I find this equation for moisture content that's suitable to answer for this one. Okay, because the question asks for water content, so I get the value of SRE over GS. So I can directly use this equation. So the question asks, what is the water content below groundwater table? So W is SRE divided by GS. So I already know that SR is equal to 1, so it just have GE over GS. So now, from the earlier calculation, we already have the value of E, 0.547. E equal to 0.547. So I can use this, 0.547 divided by GS is equal to 2.7. So I get the value of 0.203. So that is for the example number 4.